Mark, miserable weather, disappointing result. What's your thoughts?
Oh, I'm gutted, to be honest, Chris. We got off to an amazing start. We were playing some great rugby. And then, I don't know, I think we maybe got a little bit carried away, made a couple of mistakes that Aspull really punished us for. Turned the game around, it was nip and tuck all the way. And when they got in front, I think we hit the panic button too much. We were throwing the ball around wildly and going away from our game plan and couldn't get back into the game then.
Well, commiserations. Bad luck.